urete wetu, ukasema kwamba hakuna sikale niweka kimechetu itakawa faulu, baba na kutukuza, ukasema ulimu utakawa yudua kimechetu wangu, tutahukumu kwa mkosa, baba tuasema asante, oh baba inuliwa, utukumuwe mfalme wa amani, ndimi sote Bwana, ambazo umenuliwa kwa njia ya uchawi, kwa njia upigaji ramli, ambao unapika huduma yako katika mtaa wa Kayole. We condemn that time. We condemn that time.
Yesu.
Believe your fire, Father, this day, make it different. Let it I want us to pray that the Lord may stop the evil river flowing from our generation, that it will not flow into this generation. We are a royal priesthood, a chosen generation, and therefore the devil has no place in our lives. He has no ground in our lives. We are the seed of Abraham. We possess the gates of our enemies. And therefore the rivers of death, the rivers, generational rivers that speak evil, will not flow into that has bitter waters, that contains death, will not flow even in our ministry. They will not even affect our ministry. Because God has a plan, has a real purpose that He wants to use us for in this ministry. Let us go before the Lord and pray for our generation, pray for our children, and pray for our parents who are still alive. Let us go before the Lord. Baba tuwaja mbele zako, tunakomesha mto wa kale, mto unaotoa maji machungu. Baba hautatiririka tena katika uzazi wangu, maana ambapo umeniita na kusudi. Ukamwambia Yeremia, usiseme kwamba wewe ni mtoto, maana kabla sijakupa katika tumbo la mama yako.
Lord, today in the name of Jesus, Lord, I stop it. In the name of Jesus, I stop it. In the name of Jesus, I stop it. In the name of Jesus, I stop the evil flow. I stop the evil river from flowing into my life. In the name of Jesus Christ, from flowing into my generation, from flowing into my marriage, from flowing into my sickness. My God, I stop it now. In the name of Jesus, from flowing into my job.
Jesus, rainbow, and the rabbit, my baba, my yard, and the rabbit.
life of Gideon from flowing into my marriage, from flowing into my life, in the name of Jesus.
Every Lord in our hearts, in our mind, in our spirit,
of your words, my God, that minister in spirit. My God, may they minister to us. May your angels minister to us. May your angels minister to us. In the name of Jesus. May your angels minister to us.
You are God. And besides you, there is no other. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Baba, tuwakutukuza Bwana. Tunasema asante Bwana kwa uweza wako. Asante kwa ajili ya kazi njema ambayo umetujia kutenda katika huduma hii. Lift up your hands and pray for this ministry. Can you pray and thank God. Thank God for what he has planned for this ministry. For the prophecies that he has given to this ministry. For what he is planning. For the wonderful plan he has going to help us. Let us go before the Lord has thanked him. Still in our midst, they are still not with us. They are just outside. One has faith. You have to go before the Lord. He's a merciful God. If there is a way, because God sees the hearts of men, we will not manipulate it. One has faith. We will not twist his arm. No. But we'll just pray that he may show mercy. And the same kwamba, to those who are mercy, let us watch it so Psalms. Keep your servant from deliberate sins. Don't let them control me. Then I will be free of guilt and innocent of great sin. That is chapter 19. And chapter We want to go before the Lord. Bwana asifiwe. And we want to pray. Let us pray into our families, into our lives also. When you stand in the gap, you take that sin of that person, put it on yourself and you pray for mercy. That is standing in the gap. Let us not be those people who say, akufa apote. Ndio kuna wale wanakufa. Those who died. Wale ambao hata unaongea tu wanaendelea. Wenyewe wameamua kuwa wajanja katikati ya wana wa Mungu. Hata uombe namna gani. And God knows. Bwana asifiwe. 19 verse. Verse 22. To the faithful, you show yourself faithful. Bwana asifiwe. Anasema, Daudi anamwambia Mungu, to the faithful, you show yourself faithful. To those with integrity, you show integrity. To the pure, you show yourself pure. But to the crooked, you show yourself shrewd. Bwana asifiwe.
Amen.
Hii shrewd kwa Kiswahili ni nini? Nani anabeba Kiswahili? Bwana kwa kule nyuma.
Mjanja.
Ni kama mjanja, si ndio? Eh? Anatumia tutaita tu mjanja, si ndio? So kwa njia nyingine hatafanya dhambi kwa sababu he's holy. He's just holy. So there are people who are just crooked. Hata ufanye nini, they're just crooked. Hata ukisimama katikati ya pepo, there is a time God told Jeremiah, don't pray for these people because even if you pray, I will not hear. Bwana asifiwe. There is a time also God told Samuel, don't pray. Samuel was praying for Saul. He was praying, standing in the gap, and God told him, don't pray for him because even if you pray for him, I will not hear. And God told him, he gave him direction. He told him, go